Here I am. Welcome to Snake RP episode 77. I'm a snake. This is the last episode on this engaging snake RP. We were engaging in slithering and having no arms because we're a snake. But snakes are slippery. I'm gonna slither all into your DMs, girl. So thanks for watching this episode of Snake RP. These take a long time to make, and I put a lot of effort in them, so I'd be really happy if you subscribed and left a comment and a like, because making snake RP is the hardest thing I've ever done in my life. Because it's just that difficult. I'm just that amazing. Yeah, you're all welcome. I make such a sacrifice for you. Thanks for watching this episode of Snake RP. See you next time. Whoa. Look into my eyes and you will find that there's nothing left to satisfy. So don't tell me it's not worth fighting for. So don't tell me it's not worth dying for. I look like a demonic demon child, and that's okay, because I'm about to go up there and kick Kami's ass. So let's do this. Whoosh in the water. Oh, I can drown at that point. That's great. Oh, this, I just want everyone to appreciate what's happening right now with my skin. What is this? Why is this a thing? I don't. This mod is weird. I don't understand anything going on right now. And this, I'm scared. I just don't understand anything. And I turned down my volume so much. I appreciate this so much. But at the same time, I'm scared about everything in life. So that's kind of a thing.
Hi, everybody, and welcome back to my Snake Let's Play. It's a spinoff of my Snake RP. I'm so glad you all watched this episode. Remember to leave a like, favorite, comment, and subscribe. Yay! Oh wow, is that a bush? Wowzers, powzers. Oh wow, tower, wow! Look at me and my snaky powers. I can climb towers because I'm a snake and I'm slithering around it. How wacky is that? By the way, if we hit 7,000 subscribers and 80,000 likes on this video, I will donate my children and eat their corpses because I would do anything for likes and views. Just love me. Please just love me. Snake Let's Play, yay!
I'm so lonely. I was expecting a cat. And I got nothing. Seriously, where's the cat? Where's the cat? Cat? Corin! There you are. Can I have a sensu bean? Yep. Oh, yes. Thank you, sir. And of course, thanks, Matt. Thanks, Matt. I appreciate you. Kitty cat, I appreciate you. Who's a good Corin? Who's a good Corin? Who's a good... Who's a good... You... Good Corin. Love you. Bye-bye. I hope you and Yajirobe are happy together. How do I use... Corin? How do I use this? Corin, how do I use this? Please. Sir, please. I don't know how this is used. Corin, what am I doing? What am I doing wrong? Boom? How do I use this? R? C? X? That's not it.
Oh, I can leave a checkmate. Okay.
Kimmy Tower. Kimmy. It's a Kimmy. Space off? Space on. Space off? Space on. I don't. What is that? Oh, yeah? I don't know. Kimmy Tower. It's Kimmy's Tower. Save. Okay, we got Kimmy Tower now.
Corin, seriously, how do I use this? How do I use this? What is this game right now? Do I throw it on the ground? No, that's not it. Is it equals, maybe?
Oh, that
equals. Okay, that zooms me in. I don't want to be zoomed in. Eh? I don't know how to use this. Corin, why? Why have you forsaken me so? I hit Y and I think the game crashed. Oh, yep, that's not good.
What is this? I don't know what this is. What's happening?
Am I going back into my game? I don't know. What? Where are we? This is like a server or something. I don't want this. I don't want this at all. Why are we here? Why is there a Patreon? I don't care. What is this? Why is this thing? I don't know. No, please, no. I don't support this. I just don't support this official release. Don't do it. Just don't do it.
How do I charge Z? What do I do?
Was it Y that crashed the game? I don't know. I'm not pressing T or like, okay. P also crashes the game. Don't hit P. This is a really
well put together mod pack. This is quality. This is quality. This is so quality. Wow. Look how quality this is.
Do I actually have to make a thing first? Oh, fine. What?
What is this? Why are my hips bigger? Why? Why? What? Do you know how children work? What?
Hey, okay. Yeah, that's great. I'm glad I have hair.
Oh my god. I will be the driller. The driller's coming in hard.
Okay, we're gonna be the driller. Color, what's drill? My drill's a pairs to heavens. Yeah, look at me. Emo hair. Whoa. I can be a teenager or a young adult or an adult. What's the difference?
Oh, please no. Please no. Sir, please. Okay, young adult. Oh, I'm taller. I'm an adult now. I don't want to be child. I want to be an adult. I'm an adult.
Saiyan, I can be a Saiyan. I can be a half Saiyan. I can be a Namakian. I can be an Acherosian. I can be a human. What the heck is that? What is this? What is this fresh hell we live in? Okay. Well, I think I know exactly what I need to be. I need to be the Saiyan because I'm original. Okay, guys, this is my OC. He has different color eyes to represent how tortured his soul is. It's my favorite character ever. He's the best OC available. Natural.
Oh, that's true. Oh, I am a natural. Survival. What the heck is this? I don't know. Martial arts, spiritual, ski, warrior. No, seriously, what's natural? Survival? What
is this? Okay. Why would you even pick natural? I don't know, because these things seem better. Martial artists, yeah, that's pretty cool. Which one has the most key damage? Key power. This one, the key is this key spiritualist does. Which is a martial artist. Martial artist does not seem far behind. Melee damage is not high though. So martial artist is like the middle ground between the two. And middle seems stupid. So I'm gonna be a spiritualist. I'm a pretty spiritual fellow, as you can tell. I'm pretty spiritual, you know? You know, I'm feeling pretty spiritual.
So can I use the Nimbus now? I'm scared to hit buttons. Use key.
Energy. That's not energy. Energy.
Oh, I'm doing it. Oh, C is
charging. Oh, something's charging. I think C is charging me. I'm charging my energy. Oh, I can only go to 50%. How do I use the Nimbus? Corn, please. Learn skills.
I can learn to fly. Oh, thanks, man. Oh, thanks. Push. Thanks. Oh, okay. I can't have that, apparently.
Corn, how do I use this? Corn, please.
Oh, what the heck is this? Difficulty?
I'm insane. You think I'm insane? You're insane.
I don't actually want that. I don't care. Either way, I don't really care.
Your skills. Power boost?
Yeah, please. Okay, thanks.
How do I use the Nimbus? Oh, wait, does R just... Whoa, I'm flying. I can fly. I'm
scared. Can I fly? Oh, no, I can jump, though. How do I fly? How do I place down the Nimbus? What is this game? I don't need to be...
I don't want to hit... Okay, why? Why crashes the game still? Thanks, appreciate it. This is great mod. The greatest mod pack I've ever installed.
Seriously though, how though?
ID card, calendar, the days? What is any of this?
Z, X, Y, V, B, M, N, L, O, L, K, J. What server? I don't care. Updates? I don't care. Why would I care? Why would anyone care? Why would people who actually even played the server care? That's the thing here.
H.
What was it? F? F was the thing? Oh, that's D. G. H releases my key. Why would you want to do that?
Why would you do that? I don't understand.
How to use Nimbus
Dragon Box C.
Apparently other people have the same question. Why?
Why did you make it difficult? Can't place flying Nimbus down. Yes, this will be... Oh, this is the thing I'm using. Oh boy, let's see how other people think how terrible the server is.
Can't place flying Nimbus down. You can't place Nimbus in safe zones. You can disable safe zones in the CBS.
Why can't you use them in safe zones? What's the point of that?
Okay, is it...
Why? What is this?
There's some water somewhere around here. I'm just gonna go for that.
Whoosh!
Oh, yeah, that was a bad idea. This was a bad idea. Oh, wow, I don't take fall damage. Well, there we go. We got a Nimbus. That's great. Oh, it broke instantly. Instantly broke.
Great. This is the best video. I love video games are the best. I love video games. Video games are just strictly the best. Stop hitting it. What? You wanna go, bro? You wanna go?
No, skeleton. Please stop. Please. Sir, please.
Could you give me some armor? No? Okay, thanks, bro. Prish. I appreciate you. I appreciate you, sir. I appreciate you and everything you stand for. And I love you. And I hope we can have babies together. Oh boy, it's a slim.
I can jump. Yeah, look at me go. I'm so strong. Oh yeah, look at me. I can just punch slimes to death. Oh, look, I'm the best around. Nothing's ever gonna get me down. Why am I so small? I picked adult. Why? How are... I understand I'm short. I'm not this short, guys. Come on.
Okay, I'm just going straight up. Just going straight up to the top.
Gonna pierce the heavens. You can't knock me down. It's a long way from the top. So how are you feeling on there? It's a cold, cruel, harsh reality. Locked up here with your... Oh, that was bad. That was not good. Well, the thing's up here. Whoosh, I jumped.
I'm in the safe zone again. Oh, great. I'm happy about that. Safe zone. zones. Yep, that's the best thing about this game is the safe zones. Why wouldn't you want those? Why would you want to, you know, give your players freedom? That's not a smart thing to do. Who ever thought that would be a good thing? Who thought that would take off? I mean, come on. You gotta be stupid. Why are you stupid? I mean, come on. Safe zones that allow take away all your freedom to do anything in a game about having freedom? Psh, yeah, why would that be a bad idea? Oh, you people are geniuses. All of you are just geniuses. Whoa. Hey, Kami, how you doing, brah?
Brah. Hey, broski.
Ask her weight. T-shirt? What is this? I don't know. I can't even put it on. Thanks, man. Ask her weight. Training weight 1? How much should I weigh? The max is 5,000 and 1 training weight is around 100 kilos. It'll only be free temporarily. T-shirt weight? Eh? I can't put it on. I can't. Do I need a shirt to put it in? My skills. Can I jump? I have not built anything up yet, and I don't know why. I don't really know why. I'm so lazy. I don't want to walk. I don't want to walk places, but, like, I can't sprint for some reason. So I'll just jump? Do you have to learn how to sprint? Is that a thing? Oh, I'm going to the place of infinite time. Whoa, yeah. Do I just get stronger here? Is that how this works? Do I just get stronger the longer I'm in here? Look, I'm so fast. Look at me go. Look at me go. I'm like a ninja. Oh, I'm so skillful. So this is how Naruto feels when he runs. Wow.
Nimbus, please work.
Oh, it works. It worked. Oh, no, I need to get the Nimbus. I have to get there in under 5 minutes. This might take a while. I'm not gaining any points. Am I gaining points? How do I check? Okay, do I have points? No, I don't care about key techniques. Train? Shadow dummy? Oh, what? Oh, you spoke slow. Oh, no. Oh, no, I'm going to die here. This is the end of me. Not the end of you. Yes, this is the... Oh, you can teleport. Why can you teleport? That's bullshit. Okay, this was the biggest mistake anyone could have possibly made. Oh, there's my DP. I see it now. Where is he? Where'd he go? Where'd he go? Oh, he got scared. He got scared and ran off. Oh, that is the sound of dummy. Well, this is... I feel like this might have been a mistake. Oh, the sound of dummy. He's got the teleportation skills. He's got the skills to pay the bills. Let's leave. You know, eventually, someday. Eventually, we're going to be able to leave. He's only at 50%, and I'm losing health rapidly. I am losing health every time. Every time he hits me, I die faster than he can. That's right.